Tonight here at Jeffrey Gap, this is our senior recognition night. We also want to take the opportunity to recognize our visitors and their seniors. Number 3, Lainey Kepler. Number 4, Samisa Burrell. Number 14, Maddie Hernand. Number 20, Maddie Draper. Number 22, Abby Eldridge. Number 25, Sammy Torres. And number 28, Maddie Jenkins. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
support each other and always focus on the Father. Yet grow closer together and see that on the court as we play. After graduation, I plan on attending Baltimore University, where our parents said nursing and our own sister blessing is done. I would like to thank Sierra for the encouragement for bringing to you as part of our field's happiness. Chloe, for our best of our honor, missing that she would be lost value. Ayla, for a phenomenal center, you know how to keep the team going. Harley, you always have a smile on your face when you are in the end. Always stay smiling. Jim, you always make me laugh. I couldn't imagine your team of happy or same personality. Lacey, you came in this year and proved yourself as an amazing player. I'm just sad that you get to see you play longer. Lauren, you have some amazing height. I always love you, you get a good block. Stay tall. Tanessa, always stay positive whenever I'm on the team again. Thanks to Dan Coach for helping me improve the season. I miss all of you so much. I love you all. Destiny, awesome.
Graduation, I have to find out to get to Colorado and kind of play there. Destiny, thank you. you improve so much. It's so fun watching you grow. And you improve that improve. Cole, amazing with the arrow. Thank you for pushing me to get better. You better than me on that relationship. Harley, it's been so great watching you grow these last 2 years with the increase in confidence. And Ellie, your humble and focused attitude all the time and pushing us up to fight harder for your team. Lacey, your unwavering commitment to the sport, even though injuries. Even the injuries start to get very well. Keep swinging. Jenna, I love watching you improve and seeing your extreme changes throughout these past 2 years. Sienna and Celeste, watch your calcium and try to inspire you so much to keep up. And last but not least, Hannah, our team mom. I can't stress so much, and I love watching the change you improve. Keep up the great work and keep blocking the spots. And tips for the players. Even if you're not there, love you all. Sierra Davis. Chloe Olasa. To my parents, Dan and Mark, thank you for all the struggles of our games, sending me to volleyball camp and encouraging me to play sports. I love you all so much. To both friends and both of our guests, thank you for making me a player I am today. And thank you, Tony, for sending me. My favorite game is the Dad Volleyball, and do all the rest of my life at the end of all classes training. After graduation, I have an attendant at Boston Area University for major in communications. And to my team this season, I'm so privileged to have been able to play each of you in the front. Harley, you're always so proud of on and off the floor, so proud of how far you've come this season. Destiny, thank you for making volleyball so entertaining and always amazing. Sierra, I'm so happy you're my home dad. You just have a great day to stay in your class. Mason, you're so lucky you're from our dad. You join our lot of us. Jenna, you're my dad for a boy because I'm proud of you. Iola, I still can't believe the skill of the man and our time to play volleyball. You're sound good at the game. Sienna, I'm so impressed by your growth this season. I'm so excited for your volleyball future. Laura, I'm so excited. I'm so sad that you're playing with your new boy that I already have. Vanessa, I'm so happy to join our team this evening. We're not going to say anything without you. Chloe Owasa. Congratulations, seniors. Farewell.